Well, ask not for whom the bell tolls, Stan.
Oh, I've heard that before.
But the famous Lord Baltimore Bell, which fell silent back in the 1980s, is ringing again.
Yeah, 11 News reporter Kim Daisy explains how this bell, once a part of Baltimore's past, is, I guess we could say, an audible part of its history again.
Yes.
Lord Baltimore is back. Sitting atop City Hall since 1889, the bell has a special place in the city's history.
It was used as a fire alarm to warn people of an oncoming fire. It was tolled when somebody passed away or for special ceremonies.
But in the 1980s, the striker inside the bell broke and was never fixed until now. The McShane Bell Foundry originally built the bell, their biggest to date, weighing more than 7,000 pounds. And they're the same ones who restored it last fall.
What we did was install a new electromagnetic striker inside the bell, which will strike the bell for the hours, just like the old City Hall clock did at one time. One thing about this new system, they'll be able to peel the bell for any kind of special occasions at the City Hall.
The repairs cost $27,000 from the city budget, but Kurt Coker says it's money well spent.
This is our version of the Liberty Bell, essentially. I mean, this is our bell here, and it's very important to the history of this city. There is a sense of what makes us Baltimoreans, that ties us all together.
Lord Baltimore still rings at its original tone, a B-flat. It rang again for the first time at midnight on New Year's Day. And starting this week, it'll ring every hour, every day. In downtown Baltimore, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.